Right now, let's do a tool changer test on the QIXL 610 Palomino. And first of all, let's zero it out. Let's go Z. Let's zero it out. Let's go Y axis. Let's zero it out the Y axis. And X. I can see, you know, right now how I have it in rapid, you know, very, very good machine. It goes very, very nice. Right now, let's, I have a thing, simple program in there. Let's go to edit. And I had a program with just a tool changer test. It's gonna actually cycle through tools. One thing, you know, this one is not CAT40, it's BT40. So I need to take it under consideration. That's actually a BT40 machine. There is my sample tool changer, you know, cycle test. Right now, spindle is still running 1000 RPMs. It's very, very quiet. We're gonna go into that later. All right, let's go in auto. Let's start the program, changing the tools. It goes, it orients, it goes in. Carousel goes down, goes into the position, goes up, drives away. And there goes the next tool. I have it programmed, so you know, like you can see right here, it goes all the tools. I have like tool number 5, tool number 1 in here, tool number 20, tool number 10, tool number 15. And M99 is gonna jump over to the first program. I have only two tools for it right now. It's tool number 1 and tool number 20 in the carousel. And this is a random tool changer, so it will go to the closest tool, in the shortest possible way. The machine, you know, rattles a little because I don't have it, you know, anchored down or anything. It just, you know, sits on four pieces of metal, metal pieces, so it shakes a little. And this one's got actually, you know, this BT40, and it's got 20 tools, so you have plenty of tools, you know, you can use. You can use solid taps because it's got rigid tapping, so that's pretty cool feature. Hassle-free. I'm gonna do a close-up on that. And on this machine we have also, you know, replaced all the windows, so all the windows are like brand new in there, you know, all the plexiglass, you know, so the machine actually looks brand new, very, very nice. So you'll be happy from it 100%. And I'm gonna show you how the spindle runs. Spindle goes up to 6000 RPMs and it's very, very nice and quiet. All right. And it's like, you know, it's cycling all the tools in the program from tool number 5, 01, 20, 10, 15, and it goes up to 5 again. We're gonna put in a, after this change, we're gonna put in a feed hold. And we'll do a spindle test on that in next video. There it goes, I feed hold it. Let's reset the program right here. And we can go to MDI. Gonna actually break a video and next video we're gonna do a spindle test.